Ashley, come on. Close the door. What the hell is going on?
With what?
You know, I have Seth bitching at me in the back.
Yeah?
Because of an incident that happened with you and Rich about these TVs. You may have known a lot about jewelry, but Ashley, don't start getting involved with all the that's going on out there. All of a sudden I hear Rich has got to appease you because you're the boss's daughter. You need to realize that everything doesn't have to involve you.
I don't understand what the issue is. I'm working here. I used to manage this place. I manage it now. Just because I left for a couple years does not mean you have to put me down, that Seth has to put me down.
We're not putting you down.
Can you let me talk? If there were no TVs, he sure told me.
He's scared of you.
I don't understand why every time I do something, I sell something, I help a customer, you call me in here. You call me in Seth's office. What the do you ever point out the good stuff I do here? Or are you guys always pinpointing on the bad stuff? Can you stop talking over me? You don't appreciate me. You don't appreciate anything I do here. I don't understand. We're family. You treat me like I'm a piece of... What the... do you ever point out the good stuff I do here? I don't understand. We're family. You treat me like I'm a piece of... you and Seth put me down every... Every day in front of employees, every day in front of customers. You're taking Seth's side every
single
time.
I'm not taking Seth's side.
I don't even know what to do
anymore. I'm taking the store's side.
Really?
Really?
Really? The store could really function without me?
Of course the store could function without you. Yeah, we could.
Really? So what are you trying to say, Dad?
Either join us or don't.
Then I quit. I'm done.
You're not done.
Watch.
You're not done.
Bye.
Ashley, one last time. If you walk out that door, don't ever come back.
What just happened?
Ashley just quit. She walked out that door. She's not happy with the way we treat her.
I cannot deal with it. I'm out. I don't care what he says to bring me back. I'm done.
When you allow your emotions to run a business, it's the worst thing she could ever do. You're gonna lose.